Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
You experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic.
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute.
Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Franchises available soon. Call for details.
Whoa! Russell! Hey, man!
You near the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new Ghoster exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait. I hear something. I'm gonna take a look.
Want to hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff. He was into the occult, you know, supernatural. Weird dude.
Why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
Ghostbusters, is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul? What? No, we do not summon dead family members and catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
Hey, it's the new cadet! Welcome aboard!
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're gonna burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You remember what happened to the last guy.
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle. Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
I know the answer, but I'm gonna ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or... very bad.
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy. Is it, Rick?
Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
No, wait. Come back.
Ah.
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention. No, not the containment unit. That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid. Oops, you let one out?
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
He went into the sub-basement, and his escapee friend went with him. Come on, kid. We got a job for you. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him. Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time. Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them. Spectral entities derive all their strength from an accumulation of PK energy. Blasting them with your proton stream or other offensive equipment helps to dissipate that energy. Dissipating their PK energy also makes them easier to capture. There he is! Let him have it! Yeah, that's the stuff! See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost's PKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes. Slimer. There it is! Ugh, and I thought Slimer was disgusting. Pack's moving into the red, cadet Bennett! Alright, you've got it good and winded. Next stage, cap him. You can project the capture stream or Wrangler manually, using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened, and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo. Fantastic! You got it! Soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, you pull the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot! There you go! Perfect! Good roping, cowboy! Make sure your pack slam meter is charged. Let him have it. Ow! That's brutal! We did run a background check on you, right? Now we can move to stage three. Trap him. You're gonna need some place to put that. There you go! Perfect! See the beacon signal coming from the closed trap? That helps you find it when things get crazy. When a trappable ghost moves into proximity, the trap will open automatically and project the trap cone. Just guide your mark into the trap cone and the trap will do the rest. Come on now. Just put that big blob right in, cadet. The trap cone's working it down. When he zigs, use that, kid, left and right.
Very nice, kiddo. You've got some real promise. Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. A very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
Stings like the dickens, too.
Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
Ghostbusters, what do you want? Let me write this down. Really? I can schedule an appointment. What's the address? Fine. Goodbye.
Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you...
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. It's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one.
When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's target.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, Miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you'd do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
part of our settlement with the city. Proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
World we live in today, you shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy. It's him! Nice. Now we got another plaintiff. Okay.
What the? That looked painful. Are you okay? That way. Watch it! Contact! Ah! Yow! Jeez!
We're burning daylight, Pilgrim. Can we get out of here?
All right, showtime. We wear him out, then we capture him. That's what your proton stream is for. You've got him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah, okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity. Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The paragoggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now, when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Now just take a scan. Way to go! Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample. Getting warmer. Warmer. You're red hot. Careful. Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot. When you've got an entity in range, hold the scan button. This will... Careful. We better get a scan. Whoa! He's definitely been here. An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact.
We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies, which in turn you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter.
Ray! I don't feel good!
Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go! Come on, shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet!
Hey, over here. Hey, over here, a little help? Yo, a little help? Hey, over here. Hey, over here, a little help? Yo, a little help?
He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators! That mutant Stromboli snuck up on me. Gah, funked the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior. All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see. Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
You always fail, don't you?
Never mind the onion head for now. The ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold stasis.
Come on. He's a New York bellhop. Just trip it.
Of PK shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
Oh. More of them!
Here they come! Aim high.
Make a hole.
That's the stuff. They've split up.
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he hasn't had his nap. Hey now, is that honey glazed ham and prime rib?
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
Oh, my lovely hotel.
Nobody slimes Pete Venkman twice and gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
You bring your apron? We're going to take a little shortcut through the kitchen. The Alhambra should be right through here. Hello, Chef. Okay, champion. You leave me. All right, don't touch the slime. It's slimy and it's extremely dangerous.
Yeah, you'd think I'd be used to that stuff by now.
Nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have self-starting pilot heads. Hands up. Okay, I dare you. Everything but the kitchen sink. This is why I hate you out of here. All right, check this out. To trap them, you've got to grab them, and to grab them, you use the other half of the proton wand, the capture stream. That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick around and clean up. You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah.
Oh.
Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while? I'm gonna take backup. Blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your capture strip. Good. That's it, buddy. You've got the little monster breathing hard. Tired, you'll be able to put his sorry crater of a butt into his foot. All right, trap's in. You're almost there. Guide him in. See? That's a big wow. I don't teach that pitiful goop sack to slime, Pete Vangman. And by extension, you. Perhaps a place sitting disturbed? Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me, and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez, Alachayim, from the Ghostbusters.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grab the little spud?
Ray, we need to have a heart to blob talk at this one, or we are going to have this one as you can see.
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent, troublesome spirits here. It's on your left.
Okay, keep your shirt on.
It's not alone. Scan it for the guide, now.
Look behind you.
Hey, over here.
Nice, screaming. Getting the hang of it. Good trap work.
Keep your shirt on. Somebody will show up.
Hey, watch it! Ooh, right in the bread basket! Up high! Same team!
Stream crossing is a strict no-no.
Hold on!
That's it!
Whoa! Stop!
Look behind you. Multiple contacts! Aim high.
It's on your left.
Bring it in. We gotta find some cover. Ha! To the right!
Find some cover! Bravo!
Oh.
Wham!
Take your time.
Textbook capture. Aim high.
It's on your left. You got it!
Ow! That was ow there.
Yes!
That wasn't such a chore now, was it?
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. And we now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No, but damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghosts here, if that's what you would prefer, sir.
No. No. But please, be discreet.
Discretion is our professional watchword.
Heads up!
Whoa! Where did he come from?
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spangler. Check out the angry fisherman.
This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs.
of overflowing up there?
More specifically, a 7,000 cubic meter bathtub filled with photonically charged seawater and, sea cucumbers?
Thank you.
Good work. Are you all right?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Egon, Ray, this is something new for us, isn't it?
First one I've ever seen. It's some type of highly focused anthropomorphic animator. An entity which attracts familiar objects to itself so it can materially manifest its rage.
It's generating a field of attraction so strong that it's able to reassemble its component parts.
Flying at me, but when knives and forks become a big angry giant, that's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right? Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside, and so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with, this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all are gonna like it.